That was more than a bit awkward for Charlotte. Referee gets involved. Benefits loud, and what a rip from Connor Presley! Oh, how's that for an equalizer? It was a fortuitous bounce off the official, and Connor Presley makes the most of it. 1-1 right before halftime.
Last week on the goal by Kyle Murphy, start of the second half. Give the assist to John Griggs, our head referee. Out in no man's land, fortuitous bounce makes its way over to Connor Presley, who unleashes on Curtis Anderson from distance.